Humans take in a lot of information without even thinking about it. Oh, that's a cute turtle. Hey, so is that. Whoa, there are a lot of turtles making their way to the ocean. Humans process scenes like this one quickly, but it's a lot of information for a computer to take in. Computer vision is about teaching a computer to understand the contents and meaning in images and video. Hence the name computer vision. It's about automating perception with cameras and other sensors. For example, this image has 5 bison. And they're walking away. These images are all different parts of the same scene, and they fit together to create a bigger picture. Computer vision is where knowledge about the real world and digital data meet. Data from multiple cameras and sensors can be combined to create a digital reconstruction. In this course, you will use object detection to find, track, and count turtles in a video. You don't need to learn a lot of theory to start working with video files, but it will help if you know a little bit of image processing, just the basics. If you've never used Image Processing Toolbox before, it's easy to get started, and we recommend you first take Image Processing Onramp to get you up to speed quickly. To get started, all you need is a web browser. You'll interact with a web-based version of MATLAB, where you'll receive step-by-step instructions and instant feedback. You can also experiment and try things out on your own. You can do this course at your own pace, and your progress is saved, so you can leave anytime and come back later. And when you're done, you can download a shareable certificate of completion. Start the course today!